having a heat wave, a tropical heat wave. The temperature's rising, it isn't surprising. She certainly can.
Yes.
Started the heat wave by letting her sleep.
We caught like 10 more of those that actually did
meal. And in such a way that the customers
indeed
say that
the biggest one yet.
Okay. White Bear Lake. February 14th, 2010, Morgan is augering the ice. I don't know what the verb is for it. What's the verb, Hyatt?
Okay.
What?
Auger?
Auger. Augering? Are you... Are you a foot through yet?
Probably not quite. Like half a foot?
Yeah, that's pretty deep.
Like, that's more than 2 feet.
It's like 4. Maybe this thing won't be long enough. Maybe we're going home. Unbelievable.
There we go.
Oh, it's just busted through a little bit. Oh, I hear it. Oh, look at that. Ew. Why is that gross? I don't get it.
One hole done.
Oh, yeah.
That's really cool.
Squeeze onto it pretty tight. And stick it to the bottom of its head up to the top of its head.
Sorry.
And now the next step is grab it right in the belly there and squeeze until it pops.
What?
Why?
Because
he wants to have some fun with you.
You'll kind of feel it like crush a little bit.
The temperature's rising, it isn't surprising.
There you
she
go.
Certainly can.
That's enough. Yep.
She started the heat wave.
Oh yeah.
By letting her seat wave.
Is there, so there's a like
a
layer of ice?
That the
something.
That
while we
can,
were gone. Going in. How cold is that, Hyatt? There it is.
Holy smokes, my arm's cold.
Stick
that's
it
how cold it is.
Just stick it on that grill right there and you'll be fine. It's bigger than that.
The way that she moves that thermometer proves that she certainly can.
Oh, there it goes. Goodbye.
Tropical heat.